Hey everybody, I'm Andre, a software engineer at Miro, and I'm part of the team responsible for the internal networking of our product. Today, I'm very excited to show you how my team uses Miro diagramming for collaboration on designs. In the example we'll be looking at today, our goal was to take a third-party integration and make it comply with the customer data residency requirements. Once we have identified the problem we want to solve, we'll gather a collection of Mironeers from different teams to define what the current architecture looks like. Now, diagramming without the correct shapes and icons can take pages and become really frustrating. Fortunately, Miro does provide a range of shapebacks from different cloud platforms and services, such as AWS, GCP, and Azure, which we can use to create these diagrams. Next, we'll generate a rough draft of the target state. It can be a challenge to align everybody's mental models, but here, everybody can see what specific changes will be made and collaborate directly on the board. Once the design has been signed off, we plan the steps to get from our original state to our target state. Personally, I value that Miro allows people to express themselves in different mediums: audio, text, visuals, and video. Most frequently, we use comment threads, and for the more complex cases, we also have talk tracks. When we need to move from abstract agreements to implementation details, for examples, another useful tool is code blocks. It helps us to define the interfaces and therefore break down work when different teams are responsible for implementing or consuming parts of the system. Here, we have a living diagram that tracks how the system is changing against the target state to visually represent our progress. More often than not, you're going to run into blockers and changing deadlines. Miro allows us to track any anticipated changes alongside the original designs, which speeds up alignment during design pivots. Another helpful callout is the two-way Jira integration, which means I can use Miro to directly update tickets, roadmaps, leaders, and reports in our Agile tools. Before Miro, I often needed to export my diagrams, copy and paste them into PowerPoint, and send them around to my team to gather feedback, which is a very time-consuming process. So I think having everything on one board as part of a unified workspace is fantastic. I can work with our extended teams on designs, embed code and tasks, and share it to get feedback in whatever way works best for the reviewer. And that's how I do technical diagramming in Miro. Thank you so much for your attention. I hope some of this was helpful to you. And if you have any questions, tag me in the community forum.